Welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times. Train is inbound from Level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. That the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives than yours may depend on your fitness. Who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruiting team. The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer. Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late. You know, Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts. Guess his bar tab must have finally caught up with him. Put some pep in that step, Freeman. You're late enough as it is. Aw, man, you cut the ponytail. Sell out. Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, I don't know, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were also having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Get away from there, Freeman. I'm expecting an important message.
Security Officer Tart, please report to...
Try hitting Control-Alt-Delete.
Conference Room B.
Don't bet on it.
Good morning, Dr. Freeman.
But the thermal protection system must be online now.
Oh, would you look at that? Freeman actually did show up for work this morning. Looks like somebody here owes me lunch.
Good morning, Freeman.
Come in this weekend. What? I've already made plans. Oh, don't worry. You can always attend the next convention.
What is that symbol there?
That one?
No, this one.
That's a finger smudge.
Experiment is single-handedly responsible for inspiring my career.
Can you access the mail server?
Morning, champ.
Hello. Good heavens!
What the hell? You think you can fix the vending machine too, college boy?
We will never hear the end of this.
Yeah, you best make like an atom and split.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties? Hello, old chum.
Please call
2-2. Did you catch that last fluctuation? It's nothing to worry about. We should harness the remaining photonic energy to ensure resonance control.
What's up, Doc?
Ready for another rousing day, Freeman? Ah, Freeman!
Ah, Gordon! There you are.
Nice of you to finally join us, Doctor.
We've just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon. In the test chamber.
Right. Come on, then. I'll walk you down.
Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment.
Are you sure you checked the Egon attenuators?
Greetings, Eli!
Morning, Izzy.
I trust this morning finds you well.
Gordon, good morning. I'm glad you're here. These last-minute changes, they're a bit strange to just... Oh! It's about to go critical!
What in the blazes is going on with our equipment?
It was never meant to do this in the first place.
It's nothing we can't handle ourselves, Eli.
by Becquerel's ghost. The radiation level is off the charts.
Oh, there you are. Everybody's been looking for you, hombre. Oh, here he is.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Yes, yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially the most unstable.
No, no. As long as we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing. Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Thank you.
Listen, I tried the warp.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon! Thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. We need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is. My God, what have we done?
Fascinating.
We can't afford to waste time. You'll need me for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
Let's go.
Aim for that head thing! One down.
Let me get out of your way. Bring it on! Good God! Grab what you gotta grab, but don't dawdle. Did you see that shot? I'll hold down this spot. Yeah, we might live longer if we work together. Bring it on! That's right, chow time's over. Anybody out there? This is Sector C. Come on, you bastard.
Ah!
Oh, thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
Lead on, Gordon. You're going to have to leave me here, Gordon.
All right, I'm ready.
Oh, safe haven. No. Oh. Well, at any rate.
Gordon, is that you? Is it safe? Ah!
Oh, oh dear. I do believe I soiled myself.